Hello mates, welcome back to my channel. Today what are we gonna do? We're gonna make Rush from Call of Duty Cold War into Minecraft. Yes, we're gonna make Rush from Call of Duty Cold War in Minecraft. But before that, I just wanna say, if you like the video, please like the video. Subscribe to my channel if you like my content. And there's a lot more of these content in my channel, so please go check those videos out too. And hit the notification, it will be notified to, you know, me making Rush, right? And comment down below if you have anything to say, like say if I made a mistake, you know, comment that down below. Or any other map I should do next, right? And yeah, mate, so let's get on with the video. So we were making Rush, but we are actually gonna make we're gonna fix a mistake that I did. Then we're gonna go off to make the shop. Yes. The shop to, you know, for paintball, the paintball shop, you know, like, and yeah, that's what we're gonna do. And also we're gonna make the little room to the side, the window room, right? I call it window room, but I don't know how you call it, right? But yes, that we're gonna do. We're gonna do those two rooms. We're not gonna really flush them out. We're just gonna make them, make the wall, and have the placement for them, and then. Hopefully in the next video we're gonna go back into it and flush it out, and then probably gonna make the room to, well, the room leading outside, right? So we're gonna do that maybe later on, but for now, today we are just gonna make the rooms for the shop and the window room. Then in the next video we're gonna make the details on that room. Then we're gonna make it the other room, the room leading outside, or the locker room. Then after that we might do some more like detail room, like, you know, the one inside the arena, right? The window, right? You see the big window, and there's a room window. We might do that, and then we might go off to do the outside finally, right? But that's not time yet. We're gonna just do, you know, the shop area for us. So yes, that's what we're gonna do right now. So for the shop, what we did is we just do the walls, and that's it. We're gonna save the details for later. We were gonna do the floor, but I had difficulties of doing the floor because I don't know what block for the floor should be. But I think I got a good block for the walls, and all the walls and the rooms is ready to go for the shop area, and you know, it's ready to go. And yeah, another, so this difficulties, right? And I did find out that there's some difficulties, right? So obviously the walls, it's hard to have two different, you know, walls in on the same wall, but I kind of figured out to do it. So what I did for the walls, I just layer up two times. So what that means is I have two walls, like two blocks thick of a wall. I put the, so you see that paintball arena wall, it's, you know, cyan, or actually it's light blue, white. What I did is actually have it, well, on the other side, I put another wall there with a different color, and that's how I did it. And it looks pretty good, and it looks okay, you know, going to the other room, it looks okay. And I think that's really, you know, really good that I was able to find out how to do, you know, two different rooms with two different colors. You know, I was able to do that, and it looks pretty good. We just need to do the floor. The floor is not difficult, but finding the color is. At the end of the video, you're gonna see me struggling on the color, and then at the end, I'm just like, you know what, I'll do this tomorrow. But yeah, but yeah. So yes, that's what we do for the wall, right? You may see me look, right, and stop, right, even, like, stop doing anything. When I'm doing that, right, I'm just thinking, right, I'm either thinking about a lot of things, right. If you see me pause for either a long time, I'm just me thinking, what wall do I want, what floor do I want, what color do I want for this. I'm trying to be accurate as I can. So that's why if you see me stop and pause for sometimes, and you're just gonna see me just, you know, thinking. And yeah, but the hard part was the door. Fun fact, the door was a hard part because These doors is pretty big compared to, you know, the door in Minecraft, right? The doors is very big in Rush, and you could see me trying to make the door, and it was difficult. It was like, wow, it's difficult because it is very big, and it's really hard to figure out how to do it. But you know, I end up trying to end up find out a little bit of a way. But yeah, but I think it's pretty good for the walls I did. I actually made the walls instead of actually placing the block door, not the walls, for the door. I actually made the door instead of actually making, you know, grabbing the door from it, right? I actually made the door, so I think it's pretty good because, you know, the door is actually gray, and we don't have gray. So I just, you know, I made it gray with a window. And I think it's pretty good, and yeah. And you can see me right now doing trying to, you know, have the actual wall run out. I'm trying to experiment, trying to do it. You're gonna see a lot of experiment in this video. You're gonna see me a lot of experimenting, a lot. And yeah. That's pretty much what this video pretty much is. It's just a lot of experimentation and a lot of fixing some things, right? But yeah, mate, so yeah, that's pretty much it about this video. Alright, mate, so that's pretty much it of this about this video, and I will see you, mate, at the end of the video. I'm gonna leave the rest of the time lapse of the time lapse, so you're gonna stop hearing me talk, and I'll see you, mate, at the end of the video. Enjoy the rest of the video. Okay, mate, so there you have it. That is the, well, we've got the shop area ready to go, and we got the little window area ready to go. Even though it looks very small, and why did it take a long time to do, I did a lot of experimentation over it. I'm trying to get the walls right, you know, everything, the distance, everything right. So that's why it did take kind of long. But yes, but be ready for the next video. It will be for surely gonna do the shop area. Why you wanna finish the shop area? Gonna do the walls, the shop area. And if you have time, we might do the locker room next, and then we'll be able to do the other rooms that we cannot go into. We do a little bit things there, and then we're ready to go on to the outside. But mates, if you like the video, please watch my other videos on Rush. I have many more videos on that, and watch my other videos in my channel. You might like them if you like this video. And mates, thank you for watching my videos. I see mates in the next time. Bye.